The lake in the front is Lake Waikapiro. The lake at the back, the bigger lake, that's Lake Te Tira. I spent all afternoon up here, walking the hills. Some stunning, stunning tracks around here. And I'm just trying to find a shot for tonight. We've got a lot of high-level cloud, milky sunlight, like a mill pond down on the lake, and I really do think we're going to get some nice light in the sky, which is obviously, well, not obviously, but which hopefully is going to reflect off the lake. So we're about maybe 20 minutes, half an hour from sunset. I've got the Bronica ETRSI 50mm lens on, Kodak Ektar 100. In fairness, if I could get higher, I'd like to get higher, because I just can't get the whole scene into the shot. I'd like to get from side to side. On the video camera, obviously, at 15mm, I can get the whole sweep of the lake, the whole width of the lake in. It looks beautiful. 50mm, just can't do it. I've got as high as I can. There's another bush line to walk through. I've kind of shinned up this hill, and it's going to be dark going down. That's so I'll not break an ankle. Anyway, guys, that's it. Fingers crossed. A few nice photos for you. Thank you.